Christmas, you filthy animals. And a happy new year. Hi guys, it's Josh. So Merry Christmas everyone, and happy holidays to everyone who doesn't celebrate Christmas. Last night we got a very special treat, the Red Band trailer to Alien Covenant, the new Alien movie directed by Ridley Scott. This is going to be good. I first saw the Alien and Aliens movie, I think back when I was in my early teens, like maybe 12 or 13, somewhere around there. And boy, did they scare the shit out of me. Those were freaky. I had nightmares for a week, I think, but still. I can't believe that Ridley Scott is doing this again. Does he want me to have nightmares again? I really love Alien and Aliens, so Alien and Alien 2. I didn't really enjoy Alien 3 or 4. I thought Prometheus was an interesting step in a different direction. I'm really hoping for Prometheus 2 sometime down the road. But anyways, Red Band Alien Covenant trailer. Let us check this out. 3, 2, 1. Coming out his back now? From Ridley Scott. Michael Fassbender is amazing. Y'all gonna die. Y'all gonna die. What is that? What is that? Of course, sex scene. Ah! Oh, guys and gals, this is giving me chills. May 19th, nice. This is giving me chills, big time. Oh. Y'all gonna die. Y'all are going to die. Oh. Yes. This is Ridley Scott coming back to form, ladies and gentlemen. I thought he fell through in his Gods of Egypt, and I think that was Gods of Egypt, and Moses one. No. Alien 1, Alien 2, for me, were, and still are, the best horror thriller movies of all time. Alien Covenant? Just might top them. I am freaked out. I know just about all of the alien mythos, the alien lore.
I know, or at least I used to know, how the aliens worked, how they... how they reproduced. coming out of their spines? This is shaping up to be a much different alien movie than we've ever seen. I am looking forward to this on an enormous scale. I think this will be one of Ridley Scott's best movies ever. Now, as for the cast, the only one I recognize is Michael Fassbender's character. I think it was David? I can't remember. Okay, yeah. Michael Fassbender's character was David in the Prometheus movie. So, apparently this is supposed to be sometime after Prometheus, so it's not Sigourney Weaver, it's not Ripley. I don't know if that's Ripley's daughter. No, it can't be Ripley's daughter. Maybe it's the... Nah, can't be the character from Prometheus' daughter. Because they showed the tags in this... They showed the tags in the movie when they... In the trailer when they went onto the alien ship. So apparently she might have died. So yeah, she must have died. So it can't be her daughter. Maybe it's Ripley's grandmother, great-grandmother. So yeah, those are my thoughts on the first Alien Covenant Red Band trailer, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the new Alien movie. Are you guys excited for it? Did you get goosebumps when you saw this trailer? How many times have you seen the trailer? I'm going to watch it again and again. And no, this is not the Christmas video that I was talking about. That will come later. So yeah, I am going to drink bleach and hopefully I will forget about this entire event. And hopefully I will not have nightmares tonight. Until then, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Bye-bye.